this theater next week. Castaways and pirates form an alliance to defeat Rulu's plan to enslave the Earth. They see a strange craft arrive from the sky. And now, as they investigate...
Harding and Sharp need help.
What caused that explosion?
Someone has opened the door of our space carrier.
We have enemies who might have done it.
So we came running.
We were afraid something happened to you.
It happened to Shard. He's dead. They're the ones responsible.
For a battle. We have more important things to do.
They've gone.
Two more men were sent here from Mercury to join with Rulu.
What are they up to?
She was sent here to find a mysterious metal. With it, she plans to destroy the world.
So that's what the volcano people were digging.
Right.
Where did you learn all of that?
Captain Nemo told me.
Captain Nemo?
Yes. He's our mystery man, a great scientist and engineer.
I wonder why they didn't use their guns on us.
I don't know. Captain Shard and I were on our way to get something for Nemo.
What is it?
A small wand she carries. With it, Nemo thinks he can prevent her from carrying out her plans.
Well, there should be enough of us to do it.
I'm ready. You can count us in.
Good.
You three men go to the mine through the secret tunnel. Order the slaves to guard our cave entrance. I'm going to rock the earth with our first experimental blast. Stand outside on guard. Thank you. I didn't send for you. Get back to your work.
Sorry, Rulu. I'll give the orders now. Toss away that gun.
You're in my power. I placed you under a spell.
You did it first. I was prepared for it the second time you waved your magic wand. Now I know why you're here.
My soldiers will not permit you to interfere.
The one outside wasn't much help.
What do you intend doing with me?
I'll let my friends decide that. You're coming with me.
You'd better look behind you first.
You don't fool me with that.
Things over.
That's the gadget she used for placing me under a spell.
Yes, and it's also the activator Captain Nemo needs for his decontrol machine.
Better let me hold this. Next thing you'll be hypnotizing yourself.
We'll take our prisoner out of here. The volcano people.
They're the slave laborers from the mine. They're all hypnotized.
These two are your enemies. Destroy them.
There must be some way to stop them.
What's going on here?
I found Bert. And we found a prisoner.
You all right, boy?
Sure. But I'll bet the four lubbers back in the cave don't feel so good.
We'll take them in tow. The volcano people will help you.
Come on.
What'll we do with her?
We'll take her to Captain Nemo.
Let's get underway.
Is this what you wanted, Captain Nemo?
Exactly. Without this activating substance, the mechanism I've been working on would be quite useless.
It looks like an ordinary piece of glass to me.
No, no. This is a piece of transparent metal, unknown on Earth. We can thank Rulu for bringing it to us from Mercury.
Are you sure it will work?
I am only sure that it will defeat Rulu's plans. She came here in search of a mineral the world will someday call uranium.
Uranium? What's uranium, Captain Nemo?
A certain ore from which the Mercurians have been extracting energy. In the wrong hands, its deadly power could destroy mankind.
And this apparatus would prevent it?
Yes, by repelling its active rays. Fortunately, with Rulu's capture...
She's escaped.
Yes. Somewhere on this island, Rulu has a weapon powerful enough to destroy us all. She may attempt to use it.
There's only one way to stop her, the ray machine.
Well, that's the last of our island, and the last of our adventures.
These notes are a complete record of all we've been through.
Throwing them away.
I thought you wrote those notes for your newspaper column back home.
I did. But who'd believe it?